Remember the wise guys we used to see when we was kids?
Yeah, not too many guys got the stomach for this line of work. We need guys like you.
The working man's a sucker, that's for damn sure.
You said it.
Hey, welcome back to Mafia 3. We're gonna try and pick this lock. Okay. L, move the pin. Use wrench. Okay. Okay, did it.
See you around, Giuseppe. Said Benedict.
Easy, huh?
Don't worry, you'll get the hang of it. I do it all the time when I lock my keys in the car.
Okay, Joe, let's go. Goodbye, Giuseppe.
Okay, you still feel like snagging that car?
You kidding me? Absolutely.
Well, here's your chance.
Steal the Jefferson. Oh boy, this is not gonna end well. Oh god, all right, here we go. Oh, I did it. Now the only thing scary about
stolen vehicle.
No. What, how do I go?
Step on it.
How do I go?
Vehicle theft in progress.
No, sorry, sir.
Yeah, well, it's not over yet. Lose him, quick.
Uh-oh.
Roger that.
Look out, pedestrians. Look out, sir. Uncle. All right. I have no idea. This is going to be horrific. Oh, my God. Why is it so bad? I went up the wrong street.
All right. Looks like we lost him. So right, how do you like the car?
Not too bad. I think I'll keep it.
All right, let's go find ourselves a body shop. They provide the kind of services we're looking for.
Hey, that don't sound cheap.
Don't worry about it.
We gotta drive on the sidewalk.
Just find any body shop. I know the guy who runs it.
Oh my God, horrible. All right, let's get out of here before the cops come for my throat. All right. Guys, I'm the worst video game driver on the planet. This is the body shop. Where is the body shop? Am I supposed to know where the body shop is? Okay. Yikes. All right, let's go. No, the cops are following me. Sorry. Sorry, sir. Oh my God. Lose the police. All right, I just don't want the... Oh, fucker. Nuh-uh. No, look out. I gotta find the body shop. Without killing everyone. Oyster Bay. Little Italy. Sorry. Excuse me. My bad. Here's the body shop. Here's the body shop. Please, get me out of this car. Horrible. No, oh, bitch. Stop. No. Oh, shit. No, I'm stuck. Oh, my God. Madam, look out. Oh, my God. This is horrible. Guys. Do I really want to get out?
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size.
Oh, my God.
10-4.
I gotta get back in this car.
Freeze, girl, open fire.
I'm running. I don't know what to do. Return to the car. Oh, God, no. You don't have enough money for a bribe. Guys, I made it all the way here. Run away.
In pursuit of our suspect. We're taking him down.
Oh, no. Horrible. Okay.
Possible grand theft auto.
Come on.
Step on it.
I'm trying.
10-4. All right, shut the car. Vehicle theft in progress.
No,
in pursuit of suspect.
It's not over yet. Lose him, quick.
Roger that.
I'm gonna lose him. Why is it like... Yikes. Oh my God. Horrible. Here we go. No, another cop car.
Freeze.
Oh my god, right into the building. Now! Oh my god.
Looks like we lost them. So how do you like the car?
Not too bad. Think I'll keep it.
All right, let's go find ourselves a body shop.
Yes.
They provide the kind of services we're looking for.
Hey, that don't sound cheap.
Don't worry about
it. Oh my god, she dropped her purse.
I got it covered. Just find any body shop. I know the guy who runs it.
All right, let's try and find this body shop and try not to get pinched. Oh my god, horrible. All right, it should be right over here. Oh my god. Is there a cop right over there? I'm gonna pretend he don't see me. Nope. Better move out of my way. I am a dangerous driver. Dangerous. Oh my god. I gotta get away from these coppers. These coppers. Thanks. Oh my god. Oh my god, please. I do not want to do this again. Get out of the way.
You're good. You're bad.
All right.
Wish I knew.
Oh, I made it. Okay. Terrifying. Get me in there. Holy shit.
What can I do you for, pal?
Change the plates.
For you, no problem.
Which one? Change the plates to legalize.
There you go. Give her a couple of tweaks.
What do we want to do? Change rims, change the plates, repaint, basic tuning, repair the car. Repair the car. Okay,
bring it by anytime.
Oh my god, no more driving, please. Horror show. Okay, nailed it.
All right, next you should introduce yourself to Mike Bruski. He'll probably have some work for you.
All right, where is he?
He owns a junkyard over in Riverside. You can't miss him.
Oh. Oh my god, wrong side of the road. No. Sorry. This music has got to go because it's all licensed music. Hold on, am I going the wrong way? Hold on. Oh my god. All right, go towards the red. I'm thinking green is the way to go. I thought wrong. All right. Now we got the real plates on. The Fugazi plates. All right. I am enjoying this game though, but this music has got to go. Excuse me, sir. So I don't get copyright strikes for 90-year-old music.
Who's that guy back there?
What guy?
The guy at the body shop.
Oh, Tommy. He's my buddy's nephew. He's kind of quiet, but let me tell you, the kid's some hell of a dancer. Saw him at the old dance hall in Oyster Bay a couple of weeks ago. He had all the broads going nuts.
Do I detect
a hint of jealousy?
Are you kidding? I don't need no dance moves. I got charm, my friend. Here, I'll give you some of my lines, so maybe you won't have to spend so many nights with Rosie Palm and her five sisters.
Yikes, please don't hit the police squad, Deidre.
Hey, is that a mirror in your pocket? Because I could see myself in your pants.
No. Horrible, sir. Please, make it stop. You do not have a way with words, sir.
If I could rearrange the alphabet, I'd put you and I together.
Oh, come on.
Corny.
Oh, this one never fails. Hey, baby, that's a nice outfit. It'll look good crumpled up at the foot of my bed in the morning.
Horrible. Horrible,
and this works
sir.
For you.
Horrible.
Oh, here's a good one. Hey, do you know the difference between sex and conversation? No? You want to go back to my place and talk?
You got problems, you know that?
This is horrible.
How about this one? Why don't we go back to my place and play house? You beat the door and I'll slam you.
No.
Oh, that was
no,
bad.
You will not,
hey,
sir.
Hey, when you measure seven soft, you don't have to be good with words. You get my drift?
Oh, God, I just killed that guy behind me. I'm so sorry, sir. I'm sorry. Oh, my God. World's worst driver.
Hey, take it easy where the road curves up here. A couple of weeks ago, some guy went right through the damn guardrail and drowned it in the water.
Drowned it? Yes. I will crash through that. Let's go on this side.
Okay, now make a right here.
Okay. Oh my God. Sorry, I'm trying to make a right. I'm trying to make a right.
All right, almost there. Make a right up here.
Yes, sir. I'm living for all these old cars, though. Why did the police have to make it? Oh my God, it's taking so long to get here.
That's Mike's junkyard there. Just drive right through the gate.
Go through the gate. All right. Here we go. Not a lot of action in this game so far. I'm not mad at it. I'm like enjoying it, but I just realized it's not been a lot of action. Okay.
Hey,
look who's here. Mikey boy, what's going on? Shit, Mike, you could wash your fucking hands once in a while. Now I need a fucking bed.
Hey, I've been working. Working people occasionally get dirty, you know. Besides, I just wiped them off.
With what? The same fucking rag you used to clean the toilet, you filthy fuck?
Put a lid on him. What are you, from the health department, or you want to do some business?
Business, of course.
Look at the handprint on his jacket.
This here's my friend Vito. Vito, this is Mike Bruski. But don't shake his hand. I ain't got that much soap at home.
Nice to meet you, Vito.
Me and Vito go way back. He just come back from overseas and he needs some cash. So I figure he can help with your, supply problem. I can vouch for him.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Everybody smoked back then. Everybody.
Business, right?
Yeah.
I only want regular cars, nothing fancy. You get a cut of every car.
Those blue eyes, Mr. Vito.
And don't bring no cops around, okay? They follow you here. I don't know your ass from Jesus. You get me?
Got it.
God damn it, Mike. You put your grubby mitts on my fucking coat. I paid a fortune for this thing.
All right, calm down or I'll stick them up your ass, you sissy.
You know, dry cleaning costs these days.
Jesus Christ.
Plenty. And who knows if they can even get this filled
out. You shut up. Vito, listen to me. I need a Walter coupe today. I got a few people looking for parts, but I can't find a car.
Because you don't know where to look. Every time I drive down Hunters, I see one parked by a bar there. I think the place is called the Lone Star.
I'll stick out like a sore thumb.
All right, look,
no,
I'll give you
we're not saying that
M-word. It's worth the risk, right?
We are not saying that M-word.
All right, deal. All
right, Vito, come on, let's go. Andiamo. Meantime, I'll be sending you the cleaning bill for my coat.
Yeah, I'll change my
I know what that means
here,
in Italian,
prick.
And I'm not saying what it means.
Okay, listen up. This is your maiden voyage, so to speak. So try not to fuck it up, man. Here, Vito, take this, just in case.
Mean, that's
nice.
Some gun.
Hey, Mike, you mind if I test this thing out here?
Sure. Knock yourself out. Here you go. Aim for that old wreck over there.
Shoot the tires. Am I not shooting the tires?
Hey, you ain't a bad shot.
Hey, Vito.
I am a terrible shot because I couldn't figure out where to shoot. Shoot the car's gas tank. Nice.
Did I leave gas in that thing?
There's a Pollock joke there, but I'll leave it alone.
Oh, it's too much with the...
Me. Fuck you.
All right, that's
with
enough
the racism. I know they warned us, but... I will forget that instantly how to holster the weapon. Just letting you know. Drive to the Lone Star Ball with Joe. Come on, you drive, Joe. You drive, Joe. Oh, God. I was trying to save you guys. I was trying to save you guys. The horror of my driving. But I'm enjoying this so far. Let's see, how far away is this? Oh, it's not far.
All right, go out the way we came in and get on the main highway going west. Don't go back through the city.
I'm following this map because I have no sense of direction. That guy just fell on the street. He just fell on the street. I'm going, not looking, not bothered. Not bothered, sir. I've got places to go. I have got places to go. I'm right behind a cop car, so I better be good. Like, going red right makes me here. Think I'm going the wrong way. I wish the green was red and the red was green.
So how's it feel to be back?
Good. I feel a lot better with some money in my pocket.
Hey, what's the rush? Money don't Why buy you happiness, you know?
Get the fuck out of here.
I was just fucking with you. Don't worry about the money. This little job is just the beginning. Pretty soon you'll be rolling in it.
So, Sand Island's still the same shithole it was when I left?
No, the place actually ain't
That's supposed to be like Staten Island.
Oh, shit. How the hell that?
Stop.
Of
Stop
course
it, please.
It's still a shithole, Vito. You only been gone
Horrible.
A couple of years.
I'm not
Gonna
a fan.
Take a lot longer than
the
that for that
slurs,
neighborhood
sir,
to turn around.
All.
Them people multiply like rabbits. What are you gonna do? It's even worse than when we was kids. They even got some kind of gang there now. What's their fucking name? The Beamers, the Boomers, something like that. I don't fucking know.
Oh, that's just fucking great.
Hey, what are you worried about? They're animals. All they do is sell dope and kill each other. They ain't gonna bother a guy like you. And even if they do, that's why I gave you that pistol.
Oh, by the way,
the pistol.
You're carrying a gun now? What's the deal with that?
Can't do business without it these days.
Horrible driver.
Especially
horrible.
In this fucking neighborhood.
You, really know how to inspire confidence, you know that?
Come on. Lots of sirens going on. Like, it looks pretty good, this game. Like, I'm surprised at how good it looks. I wasn't expecting much because it is an older game, but it's really pretty well done for an old game.
Take a left up here.
Oh no. Look out. Look out, pedestrians. Oh my god. Oh my god, he dropped his briefcase, he left it there. I scared right out of him. Oh my god, horrible. Where's my controller? Is like vibrating.
How nice this neighborhood was. You know something? One of these days, I'm gonna
Just
buy
Just trying
a
to look
here.
Around.
Look at this guy. Ain't even back a day and he's too good for his old neighborhood.
Hey, what are you breaking my balls for? I'm just window shopping.
Stop busting my balls.
It'll be years before I could afford a place like this.
You got champagne tastes and beer pockets, my friend. Don't worry, though. I'm gonna help you change that.
Going. I'm like, fuck it. I don't even care. Get run over the house. It is a lot of driving, just saying. Like in Mafia 3 was the same. Look at this dirty bitch. She's just going, not bothered. I thought this place was close by. It is not. It doesn't help that I'm driving like a speed demon. Oh. Sorry. Excuse me. Okay.
It's that cream-colored baby over there. Be careful. Do it quick and get the fuck out of there. Break a window if you have to and go. I'll wait for you back at Mike's.
What if I run into problems?
Then you deal with them. Look, consider this a test. If you fail, I hear they're hiring down at the factory.
Right, just asking.
Good luck, pal. I see you back at Mike's.
Alright, this is gonna be a shit show. Just FYI. Steal the cream-colored car. Where is it? Why is this blinking at me? Can I just go look around?
What's the word, my man?
What's the word, my man?
Hey, what the fuck are you doing over there?
Oh my goodness.
Ah, shit.
Oh. Like, why? What? I just walked out of the door, sir. Oh my god. Oh my god. Hold to dodge. I'm dodging. I'm trying to. Oh my god. This is horrible. Horrible. I'm trying to dodge. Sorry, sir. I literally just walked out here. Oh, I knocked his hat right the fuck off. Right off. Guys, is there any collectibles in this game? Am I supposed to bust through that gate? Uh-oh. These hey! Guys see me stealing the car.
Hey, what you doing, motherfucker?
Uh-oh. Oh my goodness. Oh my god, sir. Oh my god, headshot. Who else is shooting at me? Oh, he's just running in a gun in this bitch. Oh my god. Who else? Oh my god. Oh, I get to pick up. I guess I don't get in. Okay, I didn't have to, Oh, my lord. Oh, my lord. I'm out, bitch. Goodbye. Bye. Oh, my God. Escape the bombers. How are they chasing after me? How are they chasing? I don't even know where I'm going. Please, sir. I thought I was going to have to pick the lock and get in all quiet-like. Thanks. Oh, my God. There's a cop behind me. Let's see, how far away am I? Oh, I gotta go all the way there. Trying to act casual. Why do I have to be behind the police car? Look at that. Out of my way, sir, please. I have places to go. I have things to do. Oh, because it's cobblestone streets. That's why my controller is shaking. Oh, this cab has got to go. That's why it's shaking. I couldn't really tell it was cobblestone streets because it's covered in snow. All right, easy. I'm not trying to get pinched by the cops. This is a lot like Mafia 3. Drive here, then drive all the way back. Drive here, then drive all the way back. And if you're someone who is a horrible driver like me, it is not the T. It is not the T. I'm just gonna turn. Not bothered seeing if any calls are coming. Alright, so we got a ways to go. Alright, guys. I might just transition to when we get there because we're a little bit far away. But I'm enjoying the scenery, honestly. I just ran something over. With the manhole covers. Okay. Oh my god, horrible on these turns. I'm horrible on these turns. Horrible. Okay. feel like I'm driving on the wrong side of the road. Okay, that was like one little gunfight that we had. It sounds like my car is going through the gigs. Just going, not bothered. It sounds like I got a bumper is hanging off of something. There, I think. Getting close. I haven't killed anyone yet. Yeah, I'm almost there. I hope we don't get pulled over for anything. I gotta pass this guy. He's annoying me to no end. Oh, I gotta turn. Come on, sir. Uh-oh. You know what? I'm going. I hear a cop car behind me. Look, there's a gun shop. Okay, here we are. We're back. Please don't come for me. I made it. Daisy now. Back in business. Nice. Go lay down. He's trying to clean his coat.
Hey, mission accomplished. How'd it go?
Yeah, piece of cake. Except for the fact that you tried to kill me right after you left.
This is going to annoy me.
Probably the bombers.
A lot.
That's their neighborhood. Guys like that, you don't have to worry about them. They just hang out on the street. Talk shit, steal shit, and smoke dope. Let's see what we got here.
Oh, nice. No stains. Clean.
The lowlife get the money for this. Probably stole it himself. It's nice, though. How much did I say I'd give you for it again?
600.
Oh, I like your buddy, Joe. Here's your 400 bucks.
Take it or leave it.
Again, okay? We can do some more business.
Yeah, you bet, Mike.
I see you, Mike. I'll stop by again real soon.
All right,
boys. See you later. Here's your 300 bananas. I'm taking my
300 bananas.
Next time, you're on your own.
All right. Thanks, Joe.
That's his cut.
All right, let's go home. I'm exhausted.
All right, guys. I'm going to end this episode here. I am enjoying this game. I can't deal with the racism words, is too much. But anyway, the rest of the game is better than I thought it was going to be. So I'll be back with more. Thanks for watching, and I'll be back with more Mafia 2.